Today's the day, Canada Day. And if there's one thing Outkast teaches us is that you can plan a pretty picnic. But you can't predict the weather. Man, did we plan the prettiest picnic. We got buns. We got inflatable pool stuff. That literally took 17 minutes. If someone doesn't fucking float in this, I'm gonna be livid.
Oh yeah.
We got friends coming in from Toronto. We got, Tash, what else we got?
Alcohol.
We got Satan's nectar. We got wings. We got burgers. I think that's all we got. That's it, that's all we got. But planned, pretty picnic planned. And even after all that planning, it looks like the weather is trying to F us. But we just gotta hope that today's just another one of those days where the weather people are completely wrong and it clears up. All right, weather update. It's 11-ish, only rain a couple drops, and it's starting to get hot, which is honestly all you can ask for. I made a sign.
Good times this way. Psych, it's actually this way.
Hopefully people will fall victim to a classic prank. Toronto friends are here.
Yeah.
You're so pumped, two I love it. Here, I'm bro. So pumped too. Oh.
What a drive in the morning, eh?
Yeah, that was easy. As long as
we did it. We did
y'all
it.
Did the whole thing.
4 hours,
this guy's
though.
A champ.
Let's
3
go.
3 hours and 55 minutes.
Oh. Where are you at right now?
First guy in the pool. First guy in the pool. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Captain Canada.
There's one day to do it live.
It's today.
Hello. Yeah.
We outside.
There's one thing I've ever said, dude, is fuck the weather. Hasn't rained a single drop.
Weathermen don't know what they're talking about.
Look at that sky.
That looks clear to me.
Yo, look at fucking Ezekiel.
Everyone bet against you to drink, so way to prove us wrong.
I need to know everything. If you in the world, then where I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but my niggas know what you're telling me.
All right, the party has officially turned up.
I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'd be surprised at the info you.
Woo!
What you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, maneuver in silence to let them in. Talk up their body, another one body. That's just how it goes.
So just when we thought the party couldn't get any better, two of our best friends from Vancouver decided to fly in and surprise everyone. And by everyone, I just mean like the 11 people that were there that knew them. But for those 11 people, electric.
All right, we're about to walk you into this party. Let's see how it goes.
Is it Canada Day party?
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
What are the emotions?
At this point, it's just too lit. Everyone's having too much fun. So we just gotta slow it down a little bit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Weatherman, you suck!
I was worried no one's gonna show up, but I love good friends, bro. I love good friends. We'll be right back.
I'd say the party was an overwhelming success.
Concur.
My glasses are at the bottom of the pool. Oh, yeah, good. And that's Canada, folks.
Oh my god.
We're about to enter the party. Like, do you know the party?